varsity teams race at the Sculling State Championship Regatta held over the weekend at Nathan Benderson Park. Qualifying heats for finals were Saturday and grand finals and petite finals on Sunday. 33 teams competed along the 1,500-meter course. In the grand finals, Sarasota took home 6 gold medals, 6 silver medals, and 2 bronze, helping give Sarasota crew enough overall team points to win the title trophy for a 5th year in a row. Tampa Plant High took second place.